We're doing Hogwarts Legacy again! Probably for a while too, because it's gonna take me forever to beat this game! Hello.
It's probably like, I don't know, 50 hours long or some shit like that, you know?
I think I was reading that the story's like 25, but there's just so much other shit to do.
Yeah, that's why I said like 50. I was like going like for an average or whatever. Of like doing the main story and like other a mix of other shit. It's probably about that. Makes sense. Oh yeah, we're here. Oh yeah, I fell asleep.
I killed a troll and made him evaporate.
What? I missed that.
Oh. Yeah.
Darn.
Oh, it's a big deal. They destroyed the town, but then I repaired all the town after I evaporated the troll. She's a good one to
know. Evaporated.
Oh, now I can run.
Now you can run. There's a page. There's a guy. Lots of things are flying around right now.
You I want that page.
You could get to the child when they came to Hogsmeade. That all you needed was a distraction. I gave you a distraction.
I just watched a student take down your distraction. Who's this child? What are you not telling me?
All you need to know is that if you cannot get to the child, then you have no value to me.
You have no value, Jack Sparrow.
Let's go.
He kind of has that inflection. He sounds like Davy Jones sometimes a little bit.
Did they see us?
I don't think so.
What was that goblin doing with Victor Rookwood?
Ranrock is...
Pizza!
...with Rookwood.
Pizza.
The goblin from the Daily Prophet. I knew I'd seen him somewhere.
What's up, buddy?
Quickly, let's get inside the three
room person.
Yeah.
Person.
I figured you'd be fucking passed out by now. Shit.
It's a treat to see you, Lord God. I shall let you know if I hear anything.
What?
Thank you, Serona.
You be well.
Oh, that threw me off.
Hey, goblin, can you
goblin.
A goblet?
Oh. There's a
yeah, I got you, buddy.
It's my first time here.
Welcome. Butterbeer's on me.
I haven't seen your face, Renner. You can't fucking see the face.
Heard about the attack. I shall be looking in on the other shopkeepers and residents shortly. Glad to see you two escaped injury.
Thanks to this one.
Oh,
single-handedly took down a troll.
Is that right?
She?
Well done.
What is the... What?
Thank you for this.
My pleasure. I will say, trolls in Hogsmeade. That's never happened before. Something's not right. The only brutes we usually have to deal with are...
Hang on, I'll tell you after the cutscene's over.
Hope something's going down.
Was that Lodgok I saw leaving just now?
It's going down.
Your clientele's not what it used to be, Serona.
Not to worry, Victor. Once the two of you leave, the caliber of my clientele will greatly improve. I wouldn't do that if I were you, Theophilus.
Come now. No need for theatrics. I'm only here for this one anyway.
My friend is enjoying a well-earned butterbeer.
Only want a quick word.
Perhaps you didn't hear me. I said, my friend is busy.
Damn right.
One would think
the fuck
you'd
out of here.
Enough bloodshed for one day. Come, Theophilus. The three broomsticks isn't what it used to be.
Bro, I will death curse you fast, and you can say, "Oh."
Can't drink butterbeer forever.
Yeah, get out of here.
Seems you've made an unfortunate enemy. Watch your back. Rookwood and Harlow are worse than any troll you might encounter.
Trolls? Ranrock and Rookwood? What are you not telling me?
I promised to tell you everything. But it's perhaps best I do that later.
Oh yeah, I forgot she speaks.
And on that
note, all right, chat.
I think we should head back to the castle.
Matt, buddy old boy. Here's the breakdown. Yeah, he's Matt. Well, the other Matt, Warhound Matt. He's in the chat. Fucking
Matt is in the chat. How about that?
Yeah. How about that? But we're basically a late student. Like we're like a fifth year student joining the school for the very first time. So we're like years behind everybody else. But we have like special magical powers, of course. And now we're being hunted by somebody who wants those powers for something that we don't even know about. That's really as far as I got, because I've been doing so much side shit that that's all there is to it. I killed a big troll. But aside from that, you haven't missed much.
I'm eating chicken and rice.
I'm eating whatever the hell I just ate. I just grabbed it and ate it. Didn't even pay for it.
I'm
certainly glad Serona was there. Told you she was one of the good ones.
I can see that. She didn't seem at all intimidated by Rookwood and Harlow.
I think you'll need to tell me why Victor Rookwood has you in his sights. But we can talk later. For the moment, we should return to the castle. Professor Weasley's certain to hear about the troll attack soon if she hasn't already. Don't want to risk another detention for getting back after hours.
Oh my god.
Back to the castle.
Back to the lab again, man.
Whoops.
There's no fucking dinner down here. Holy shit.
Quest complete. Hell yeah.
There we go.
Now what do I do?
Anything you want.
Do I even have a quest objective right now?
The world is your oyster.
Regroup with Professor Fig. I guess I'll just run into him as I go. Oh, what the... Oh. Come see me, I've discovered something in the locket we found at Gringotts.
Let me tell me Fig here is not a good guy. Spoiler alert. Ha ha.
I've discovered something in the
fine.
Locket we found at Gringotts.
Bro, I just read the damn thing myself. Now you're gonna read it to me out loud? Oh, there's a side quest? Can I zoom in on the map? Oh, yeah, I can. All right.
You know what I wish? I wish my sheets would stay on my bed. That'd be nice.
And maybe there isn't a side. Oh, there it is. Track that. We'll fast travel here. Hey, where is he? Is this him? No, he's gotta be upstairs then. Or downstairs, I guess. There he is.
Hello there. Perhaps you can help me.
Hello. Were you calling me?
I was, yes. Thought you might be interested in joining me for a bit of an adventure. Following a treasure map, to be precise. Slight respite from battling the odd troll, I should think.
Hufflepuff.
Asked Poppy if she'd be interested as well, but couldn't drag her away from her puff skein. I found two maps lying about, both leading to locations around Hogwarts. Care to have a look at one?
I have a feeling I'm gonna suck at this.
Following a Hogwarts treasure map? Count me in.
Wonderful. Hogwarts fascinates me. You can keep whatever treasure lies at the end of your map. I'll be satisfied just knowing where it leads.
I'll be satisfied knowing I don't have to hear your voice anymore. Fuck me. Yeah, I'm just gonna skip all the other dialogue.
He does sound like a special kind of breed.
Meet me back here if you find
the inbreed.
eaten ass. Ah, damn it.
Okay, I guess if that's how you want to be about it, you're going to laugh at his thing and not mine. Fine, I see how it is.
I kind of didn't hear your thing.
Wait, you didn't hear me at all?
Like, I think
is my mic fucked?
No. I was probably talking over you, or I was thinking about what he was fucking. Oh, you're talking about the special kind of breed?
Yeah.
Hey, he's something, all right. I mean, he's a Hufflepuff, so I don't know. Well, yeah. See, I fucking suck. Brandon, where are you right now?
Wait, oh, I'm getting my food. Fuck off.
Well, hurry up. You need to help me figure this out.
Wait, is it even done yet? Hang on.
It's like showing me like it's a treasure map, but it's showing me like a picture. I think I kind of remember where that is. I remember seeing this, I just don't remember where it is. So that's cool.
It'll stay warm, so I'll get it in a minute. But
oh my god.
First.
Oh my god.
So
is it going to take you that long? Whatever you do, you.
No, yeah, it'll take a minute. It'll take like 10, 15 minutes. So you have to recognize these spots? Like, you have to go to those spots?
I kind of recognize this thing.
A little bit, yeah, I do too.
Now, but see, I've seen a few of them. Like, there's one in the... The Defense Against the Dark Arts teacher's classroom.
Well, that was on the ceiling, but is there one
on
the
ceiling? Yeah, I don't remember where it is, though. And I don't know what the fuck's going on with this. This is like the fountain in the courtyard, I think?
This looks like shit like you haven't even gotten to. Like, yeah, I don't know. You might not be able to do this yet.
Hang on.
First landmark. Does it just like lead you there, or?
No, that'd be way too easy. Is there another side quest too?
Yeah, do that first, because you need to explore first a little bit anyway before you start recognizing things.
Oh, maybe it is here. Oh, I guess it does show me a marker. Okay, here's this. So we're gonna go here and grab this, but that's kind of on the way. Hang on. We'll grab the other quest first.
Now that the game is holding your hand, I can go get my food.
Fuck off.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder. The Dedalian keys are back. Aren't they brilliant?
Is everything all right?
Yes. I'm sorry. I'm Nelly, by the way. I'm just so excited that the Dedalian keys are back.
The what keys?
The Dedalian keys. Surely you've seen them flying about. Rumor is that a former headmistress, Professor Moll, conjured them to protect the contents of certain locked cabinets years ago. Professor Black disenchant the keys, and they appear every few years. You should try to catch one.
That's how I open up those stupid chests that have the eyeballs on them.
Locked cabinet somewhere in the
I believe.
House. If you can manage to get the key into the cabinet lock, not an easy task, you may find a reward.
Why would Professor Moll conjure flying keys?
What I heard is that it had something to do with keeping peeves out of things. But that may or may not be true. He's a poltergeist. I thought they could go almost anywhere.
Surely you'll be trying to complete the challenge as well.
I've tried, and I can't even get past the first cabinets. Perhaps you'll have better luck. I'd love to know what's in the cabinets.
Yeah, I'd love to know too. Want some gear?
Perhaps I'll give it a go.
I hope you do. In fact, I think I heard one of the keys in the astronomy tower. You should listen for them. I hope you follow a few keys at least. If you manage to open a cabinet, I'd love to know what you find, if anything.
All right, let's try and do that other quest first, or at least try. Oh, there we go. Okay, so I guess it does kind of tell you where to go for it. That's cool. There we go.
A rhinoceros skeleton. I'm on the right track.
Is Is this one gonna be upstairs? Yeah, it's gotta be. I guess it could be. No, we gotta go up. How far up do we gotta go? Maybe we don't have to go up. Jesus Christ. This place goes up way up. Oh, hi. Are you what I'm looking for? Nah, I didn't think so. Okay, it looks like it's downstairs. Wait a minute. Could it really be right there? No. I mean, I did mention the courtyard, so maybe that is it. Yeah, okay.
There's the fountain. I'm getting closer.
Yeah, I was right then earlier when I was talking about the courtyard. Oh, God. Now, what is this nonsense? Oh no. Circle's much bigger now. Oh God. I'd imagine the Hufflepuff family
off on another adventure, are we?
Oh, this is gonna be a pain in the ass to find. I like looking around the fire. Oh yeah, this fucking, what the hell is that? I heard a frog.
Rebellion.
Frog choir. Here perch the slimy yet symphonic frogs that comprise Hogwarts' frog choir. These magical amphibians can sing in six-part harmony and hold a pitch better than most. Okay. Yes. Sing to me. Yes. How wonderful. Fantastic. Yeah, beat on your drum. You beat on my drum. Wait, it's below me? Oh, wait a minute.
This stairwell looks promising.
Does it though? Wait a minute, I just came from up there. Alright, game.
This looks like the portrait from the map. Now, where's the treasure?
There's the fucking treasure. I got an idea. Aw, yeah, baby!
Hidden within the portrait.
Wow, that was kinda cool.
I wonder what came of Arthur's search.
I did it. I am brilliant. And amazing. And fantastic. Damn it. I will equip that for now because it's stronger. How far away is he? Maybe I should have fast traveled, but oh well. Already committed. Out of my way! Yeah, I totally could have fast traveled. We'll just go the long way. Really long way, Jesus Christ. Wait a minute. Did I miss something? Ah. It's just those paper cranes flying around.
What have you learned?
Hello, Arthur. Thought you might like to know that my map led to a doorway hidden within a portrait.
Oh, how clever! Mine led to the boathouse. Barely found the treasure before I saw the headmaster coming. He shooed me out of there, but not before I got a few galleons richer. What did you find?
I found what I believe is an authentic historian's uniform.
Oh, that's lucky. Seems as though we both had success. Glad I enlisted you to join me.
Yeah, and I'm glad the quest over, so I don't have to listen to you talk anymore.
Wonder if a quick rummage round Weasley's office might yield anything interesting.
Oh yeah, level. Give me that XP, baby. Whoops. Still above me. This is what I was talking about, man. Just all kinds of crap to do. I'm not even doing the story right now. Look at me just getting sidetracked by everything. Hello, ghost.
What are you up to now?
None of your damn business. That's what I'm up to.
A Dedalian key. I wonder why it might leave me.
Wait, I have to follow it? Wait, where'd it go? Oh, you shit. Here we go.
How do I get this key in there?
Slap. What? Are you serious? That's hilarious. Hold on. wait for it. Wait for it. Oh, okay. This is fun. That's hilarious. Come on. Damn it. Damn it. Come on. Come on. Fuck. Damn, this is kind of tough. Come on. Yeah, baby. Oh, we did it.
An old coin. Perhaps Nelly knows what it means.
That was fun. That's the kind of stuff I'm talking about. Like, this game has a lot of the same kind of tropes when it comes to, like, repetition and doing stuff. But the stuff that you're doing in this game is unique compared to other games. Like that. That just now. It's funny. I love it. Alright, let's go back to talk to the person now. Where are they at? I'm just gonna fast travel this time. No! I want to track them. Shit. I unfollowed the quest on accident.
Woo! Oh my god, fuck my pee hole, I am back.
Okay.
How's it going?
Good, you just missed some fun stuff.
Oh, darn. Oh, trees. Oh, no.
And there's like a locked cabinet, and then there's like a these keys that are enchanted and fly around. Well, I followed it to one of the locked cabinets, and then you have to like slap it, because it's like a fly. You have to like slap it to make the key go in. It's funny.
Just like last Saturday night with my day.
Oh.
Yes.
You so with your hand.
You don't understand the level of alpha that I am. I just fucking punch the bitch in the face and she comes.
Oh my god, bro.
Wait, Twitch, is that too much? Please don't ban my friend.
Oh my god, bro.
He has done nothing wrong.
Oh my god, bro.
You can ban me if you want.
God, bro.
Warhound's gonna fucking clip it and send it to
Were
fucking
you able
management.
To follow one of the Dedalian keys?
He sent it to HR.
I managed to get a Dedalian key into its lock. Brilliant. What did you find in the cabinet? A curious token of some sort. Looks like some sort of house token. I bet it unlocks house chests. I call them house chests. I've seen the one in Gryffindor and heard they're also in the other common rooms as well. Keep an eye out.
Okay, so now I have to go.
I do hope you continue on. For so much effort, the prize must be something grand. I should see this through and find the Slytherin house chest.
Yes, we are doing that. Immediately. Let us go.
Revelio.
This one I saw some.
Sexual style.
It's pretty dope. Being serenaded by a painting. It's a dream come true, really. That's right.
This must be my house chest. I just need to. Seems I'll need to find more house tokens if I'm to open this. Quite a few by the look of it.
Damn it.
Oh, yeah, a lot. You need like.
Wow! You're not wrong. Holy shit.
Oh, it is 15. Oh, okay. I was just guessing. But yeah, one of 16.
Well, no. Oh. Oh, okay, so that's gonna be something we're gonna have to do over time. Because there's no indicator as to where the other ones could be. I'm just going to literally play it by ear and hope that I hear them here and there. It's crazy. Alright, let's go do the main story now. Alright, Fig, where you at though?
I simply said that it was unusual for a Ravenclaw to
Wait
have such little
wisdom. Oh, hello there.
Nothing offensive at all.
I should say one who doesn't find that offensive is
Revelio lacking intelligence.
I don't think I've pet this cat before. So we're petting it. And again, maybe I have. But I feel like if I had pet this cat, then I would have also noticed that flying page and I would have gotten it before.
Makes sense.
Well, we've opened this door, so there's that. Puzzle door. How do I get down there? This place is huge. I'm so glad there's like a pathfinder. This castle's way too confusing to try and figure out where to go without it. Staring at my map like all day. The fucking door. Oh, Professor!
I have come to discuss things of great import.
Is there anything in here? Hey. Wait, I just saw him. Why do I have to wait? Wait, what the hell? Wait, what the fuck? Why? Oh, okay. Time must have changed and then he was gone or something. I don't know. Professor, that was weird, though, that I was just waiting on the floor.
And I, you. Thank Merlin you're in one piece. I heard about the attack. Trolls in Hogsmeade?
Sir, the trolls were wearing armor. It had that dark glow, like the dragon collar.
Goblin silver! Ranrok used it to control the dragon. But how? And why send trolls to...
They were there because of me. I overheard Ranrok talking with Victor Rookwood.
Ranrok was in Hogsmeade? With Rookwood?
The trolls were Ranrok's distraction so that Rookwood could get to me. And he would have, had Serona and the patrons at the Three Broomsticks not intervened.
This is grave news indeed. If Ranrok's goblins and dark wizards are after you, they want what we found in that vault.
Speaking of the vault, do you think that Ranrok is working with any of the goblins at Gringotts?
I do not. Gringotts goblins aren't typically the friendliest of beings, but they have a great deal of integrity. No, I dare say after what happened to that poor banker, the goblins at Gringotts are no followers of Ranrok.
They're after the locket. You said you discovered something in it.
Yes, yes. I discovered an inscription. When I read it aloud, this map appeared. Clever enchantment. It's a map of Hogwarts, to be sure, but I do not know where it leads.
It leads to the library. The restricted section, to be precise, and a bit beyond.
The library?
There's traces of magic there on the map.
I suspected you would see something.
Shall we go?
I appreciate your enthusiasm, and I'm eager to discover what we may find there as well. But if our experience at Gringotts, let alone what happened to Miriam, taught me anything, it's that the path we're on is terribly dangerous. I'd like you to work with Professor Hecate a bit, before we continue.
But sir, how dangerous could the library be? Perhaps we're only after a book.
Perhaps we are only after a book, but we should be prepared for anything. Once you've honed your defensive magic further, come and see me. I'll let Professor Hecate know to expect you.
Oh, Hecate!
Oh, Hecate, yeah. Hells yeah, damn right.
That's the thing with the things.
That is the thing.
Hells yeah, hot damn. Hi, I'm Jamie. Hey, Randy. Hey, Jamie.
Fuck off, mate. Where'd that side quest go? Or is the side quest just this?
Oh, God. I'm fisting you. While playing with your balls.
Ah, stupid locks.
I think I just sneezed rice on my fucking wall or some shit.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm good.
Wait a minute. The key! Where you going, you fucker? Shit, where'd it go? Fuck! Hang on.
This ain't the first time Bloom has gotten in the way of my progression. Looking at you, demon ruins. We've had to rely on
each other. Where did it go? I just saw it. Fine, I'll talk to you first, since I'm literally right here.
I know a new spell you wanted to teach me, Professor.
Good. Professor Fig indicated a certain urgency to you completing your defensive magic assignments. As such, you are to learn Incendio, the fire-making spell.
Oh, yeah.
Lighting torches, burning away spider webs, and, when necessary, defending against those who would wish to do us harm.
Sounds versatile.
Quite. But before we get started, I'd like you to complete a few tasks. You may be surprised by some of them. Astonishing how much students don't think their professors know. When you're finished, come and see me. Then we shall begin working on Incendio.
But first...
You know where to find me once you've finished.
There's the key that I saw.
Seems crossed ones isn't as secret as it's believed to be.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
My friends and I like to spend our evenings watching the sunset in Greenwich.
Revelio.
I hear it, but I... Wait, is this it? Yeah. Got it, bitch. First try, get fucked. Hell yeah, give me that house token. Hell yeah, brother. Alright. Alright, we'll do this first, then we'll do those side missions. I want to learn Incendio. Incendio, yes. Oh, so that's part of that, okay. Lachlan the Lanky. The statue depicts the wizard Lachlan the Lanky, a tall, slender wizard who appears quite proud of himself. For what precisely, no one knows. Ah. Level up here! You damn ghost! Stop causing a ruckus! Hello, boys! I'm here to duel!
I think so. We shall see who shows up.
There's no one in the school I'd be afraid to duel.
I know, Sebastian. I know.
Hello, Lucan. Is the next round of crossed ones all set?
Why, yes it is. I've got a great match lined up. Ready for another round?
I'm ready. Let's do it.
Brilliant. Are you dueling with a partner?
Yes, Natty.
Then let's get to it.
Natty!
Ready to get thrashed?
You wish.
Apologies in advance.
There's three of them now? Wait, there might have been three of them last time. Break through violet shields with four spells like the summoning charm Accio. Alright.
Better than that. It's heavy on me.
Leave me alone! I'm stuck. Damn it! Oh. Damn it! I didn't time it right.
What the fuck is this? How did a hair that is not mine get into my rice?
Oh, I hit the wrong button. Stupid. Man, this game is challenging. I had to use two potions. Damn it.
Bravo! I gave it my all. You did indeed. The other duelists have already taken notice of you, but after that last round, they'll really have it in for you. You'd better keep practicing if you want a chance at winning, or at least surviving the next round. I'll let you know when we're ready. Hope to see you then. The next round is for all the gobstones, so to speak.
Wait, is there another one?
Hello, Lucan. May I use the training dummy?
Oh, wait, I don't want to use the training dummy.
I'll fetch it and give you a list of...
Oh, I guess I need to do this. Never mind.
Ready to have a try now?
That would be wonderful.
Be sure to cast all your spells before the dummy lands. If you need to stop practicing before you finish all of them, let me know. Keep trying.
Oh, alright. Alright, alright. That's it!
I'd say that's enough practice. You looked good out there.
Thank you, Lucan.
I say better to discover one's weaknesses during practice than during a duel. You'll be a fearsome challenger now.
Yeah, I'm fearsome. Fear me.
Assignment's all finished.
I'm dangerous.
Hell yeah, brother.
Like a fire in a nursing home.
I mean, that is pretty dangerous.
Old people burning.
Throw your hands up. It's kind of messed up. Oh, teacher, I have done all that you ask. Now grant me your wisdom, so that I may light everything ablaze.
A lesbian of the pool, grant me your wisdom.
I trust Mr. Brattleby was able to accommodate you, and that you...
I finished all of the tasks you gave me, Professor Hecate.
Glad to hear it. Then you should be ready to learn Incendio.
Should be, Professor.
Yes. I'm sorry to say, I visited enough careless colleagues at St. Mungo's to assure you that fire is a fickle servant. Your spellcasting has impressed me thus far, but please maintain focus. I would rather we not end today's lesson with your robes aflame. Let us begin. And remember, focus on the proper wand movement. Concentrate, and keep your wand steady.
Yeah, I learned it. I need to equip it.
Good work.
Oh, all right. I like it. I like it a lot, actually. Old times. I have fire, and fire's hot. I want to light the other trash men on fire, or fire pit, or whatever the hell this is. Come on.
Can you free aim at it?
There we go, I did it. Didn't really do anything, but I did it anyway. Alright, now, let's go grab these side quests that I was,
Yeah, now you can kill those one guys that have the enemies in their stomachs, so that way they won't explode and the enemies won't pop out.
Wrong game.
It's close enough.
No, I already beat Dead Space. And that was fun, too.
Oh, I have Dead Space Prime.
Yeah, I'm thinking about getting that too.
You don't have it already?
No. It just came out like 2 days ago.
What's wrong with you?
I wonder if you might be able to help me with a small,
You wanted to speak with me?
I did. Hello, I'm Doctor House. Pleasure to meet you.
Hello.
I've heard all about you, of course. Confronting trolls and dragons.
Oh, that's nice to hear. I've had my share of adventure. I hope my reputation's warranted.
I'm going to presume your reputation is in fact warranted.
Nice.
In which case, you are precisely the person I need. You see, we were learning to repel boggarts in Professor Hecate's class, and, well, mine unfortunately took the shape of a puff skein.
They're adorable. Why would you be afraid of a puff skein?
They seem adorable until one sticks its tongue up your nose. Regardless of
that's
how reasonable
fetish.
I believe my fear of
puffs are
to be, I'm beginning to get a reputation as a coward. Some have even taken to calling me Puff Skein Dunkeen.
That's actually funny.
I'm sorry, but you have to admit that's rather clever.
I do not have to admit that. Everett said the same thing. Anyway, to make matters worse, I stupidly blurted out that I must be braver than people think, since I have been in the Hidden Herbology Corridor.
The Hidden Herbology Corridor?
Yes. Rumor has it that the herbology professor before Professor Garlic kept dangerous plants.
Like Reefer?
It's supposedly so overrun now that no one dares enter it anymore.
Oh no.
I was hoping
gotta watch out for that Reefer.
Evidence that I could use to show that, well, I'd gone in. Say a bit of an exceptionally dangerous plant of some kind.
What sort of plant should I expect in the Hidden Herbology Corridor?
Well, good thing I learned Incendio.
Have you seen the kinds of plants?
The Reefer.
If the previous professor was anything like her, I'd imagine they're not exactly harmless.
Are they like living Venus flytrap or some shit?
If I'm in the area, perhaps.
But I ain't no fire.
Grand.
I'll burn the whole place down.
Come
and find me if
you
have proof. I shall be forever in your debt.
I'll bear it all away. Show me.
Hidden Herbology Corridor. Sounds intriguing.
That youngun's now a teacher of self. Wonder she's not covered up by her own thing.
Painting of Ilias. This painting depicts the young orphan wizard Ilias, who famously saved his... Oh, okay, I did say it right. Famously saved his entire village from an army of Dementors and the dark wizard Raxidian by conjuring a mouse Patronus.
So they do have that spell. They just, you just don't learn it in this game.
Correct.
But it exists in the world.
That is correct.
Why don't they teach you that?
Maybe we'll find out, like the Quidditch situation. Hmm. I'm too much of a noob.
Noob for what? What do you mean?
I'm too much of a noob to learn Patronus.
Thought it would be just as difficult as any other spell out there.
Oh yeah, I see you, little shite. It's so fast!
It's the golden snitch.
Bitch! Yes.
It's gonna be funny when one of those jukes you one time.
Nah, the first one took me a few tries, but I think I've got it down now for the most part.
Well, they're probably gonna get harder as you go.
Just like me.
I can't sympathize. I'm already maximally hard at any given time.
I heard a funny.
I go to sleep hard.
I heard a funny calculus joke. Some dude was talking to a chick. They were like playing Call of Duty. I guess it was just some random dude. She's like, I want to be like your calculus homework. And he's like, what? Or she's like, what? He's like, yeah, I want to be hard and have you do me on your desk.
Nice.
This is alright. Rebellion. Glum bumbles are magical flying insects that produce a treacle, which will cause melancholy if consumed. They feed on nettles and nest in dark and secluded places. Unfortunately, they are known to infest beehives, having a devastating effect on the honey therein. Well, that is quite unfortunate. Wait, what am I supposed to do here? Oh, it's underneath, right. How do I get there?
Underneath your
expensive petroleum!
Incendio. It doesn't do anything, does it? Oh, it doesn't even light up. They probably just come on at night. Like how Whiterun does it.
I'm just looking around. Any hidden doorways in the wall? Hum, 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 hum. Is this the hidden entrance?
These dry vines are one spark away from becoming kindling.
I was too far away.
Press square.
I already did.
Incendio! I don't think you have to catch it on fire. I don't know.
Do I have to wait till nighttime? Oh, she was talking about these. Then what the hell is this?
Press square.
I did. I am. I have been. I currently am.
Press it harder. You're doing anything hard enough.
Shut up. So I literally couldn't have done this side quest out having Incendio, which is why I'm glad
this
I did that
the
first.
Entrance to the hidden herbology corridor. Devil's snare seems to thrive in darkness. Perhaps
oh shit!
Oh god, it's the fucking upside down.
Incendio.
He likes it cold.
Are you serious? Where's my flamethrower when I need it?
Except floppy. Yeah, that seriously this looks like you're fucking in the fucking Stranger Things shit. get out of here.
They don't stay gone for very long.
They creep in like them shadows and don't starve. Can you, like, hold it down, the fire?
No.
Oh, okay, I was wondering if you could, like, flamethrower and then just kind of walk, you know?
The answer is
no.
Seems
the devil's snare was protecting a chest of some kind.
No, water bad, water bad! There's torches probably on the other side too. To the left.
Incendio. Prepare. Incendio.
So, okay, if lighting them all does fucking anything or not. Doesn't look like it though.
Whatever.
They're there if you want them. Light them for fun.
I like fun.
I imagine a piece of that enormous venomous tentacular would be enough for Duncan to prove his bravery.
Incendio! Incendio!
Oh.
Oh, you just...
Yeah, I just have to collect it. How anticlimactic. I thought I was going to have like, an epic duels with the plants or something.
Yeah, I mean, if this were Elden Ring, that'd be the case.
Yeah, no shit, the Erd Tree.
The fucking plants will shoot light beams at you and shit.
I feel like there's more going on here than... Yeah, give me those galleons, baby. Make me rich. I'm not seeing anything. Sounds like I did something. Maybe that's what opened the door? I don't know. I feel like that did something. Didn't you hear the rumbling? Oh, I wonder if it has to do with the pedestal up top that I couldn't do anything to before.
Is that a way to leave?
What the hell?
Oh, you're just in a greenhouse now.
I will collect all the stuff. Collect all the stuff.
Skyrim now, boy.
Hell yeah, brother.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, Skyrim. Give me all them there plants. Somebody's gonna be pissed about this. Like, where'd all the plants go? What the fuck? You're not even in this class. What the hell? I can actually open this?
Rich.
Oh, shit! I can open the thing with the stuff, the place. No, I want to go to inventory. What am I doing? Or gear, rather. Yeah, yes. It's level 12. I can't wear it.
Nope, doesn't seem like it.
Wow, that's going to improve my shit by a lot, though. Wowie, wow. Alright. Harry Potter.
I mean, be better, I guess.
Bro, you shut your mouth. Oh, I got something to show you. Speaking of that, actually, it's completely funny.
I'm fucking ready for the 15 memes you're gonna fucking flood my.
No, head. No, it's just a 4-minute video, but it's funny as shit. It's fantastic. I should probably send it out to multiple people, actually.
What, did you find it on your own this time?
Nah, somebody sent it to me. God damn it. Get a PS5.
Working on it.
Are you?
I'm saving my pennies.
Oh.
I need 50,000 of them.
No, you only need 40,000.
Did I do the math in that fucking... Did I do that right? No, you don't even fucking incorporate tax in the fucking bundles and shit.
Okay, 440,000.
I said 55,000.
Well, they have PS5s for $400.
I think that's $4,000 what you mathed out right there. It's like, I wish I had that much. Unless you're wrong or I'm wrong.
4,000. Yeah, 4,000. That's my math. 4,500 pennies.
Yeah.
400,000, Jesus Christ. I should have fast traveled, but whatever.
Have you found anything to, prove my-
Hello, Duncan. I have the proof you wanted.
That's one leaf.
I was right 100%, not 4,500. 45,000.
I appreciate you getting it for me.
I am actually happy with myself. I got that right, even though it was kind of just a guess.
Of course. I hope this helps you prove yourself.
This is sure to put an end to Puff's in dunking for good when I show everyone in the common room tonight.
Oh, yeah, $4,500 only be $450.
That nickname was.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Or, no. 45. No, it would only be 45, yes.
Yeah.
And you're getting fucked up. You're fucking me up now. 45,000 is what you need.
Yeah.
I said like 55,000 or some shit.
Am I level 12 yet? No, I'm so close, though. That's bullshit. Main story time? No more side quests?
Let's go.
Wait, no, I need to go to the...
Are you not doing it yet?
I'm not sending it to you yet. I'll do it later.
Oh, well, I'm not good enough right now? Why? It's because I'm not wearing the special makeup?
What? No.
I don't know.
You don't wear makeup.
Yeah, I do. That sunken in old look that you see me with all the time, that's actually makeup. I go for that aesthetic. The dying and can barely get out of bed without breaking a bone thing. It's just an act.
It gets me going, though.
What are you up to now?
I know.
I don't think you do. Professor Fig. As if my schedule wasn't congested enough, the ministry has charged me with arranging the rather inconvenient arrival of a new student at Hogwarts. A fifth year, if you can believe. Professor Weasley insists that they will need an escort and a mentor to help them acclimate before term begins. I've assigned the task to you. Please see Professor Weasley for details. Professor Phineas Nigelius Black, Headmaster, Dickbag, Stash.
Where's Dumbledore?
Dumbledore is probably not even born. Better, he's really young.
Then he needs to become Dumbledore.
Revelio.
Hey, look, a skeleton. Go ask him what his favorite snack is.
Ah, there you are.
Hello, sir. You'll be pleased to know that I worked on my defensive magic with Professor Hecate.
So I hear. She tells me you've taken rather well to your new wand. You must continue to work with her and your other professors to improve your skills. That said, I don't wish to postpone our visit to the library any longer. So,
oh, now
shall
you
we
go.
Proceed?
Fig! I have work for you. Come.
Headmaster, I'm with a student and my schedule
Your
is...
schedule will wait indefinitely, as will your student. I would think that after all the trouble you caused me with Osric, you'd be eager to make amends. My office, 5 minutes.
I have a feeling he's in with the stupid Ranrock.
The headmaster?
Yeah.
That man
either
is
him
exasperating.
Or Fig, or both of them. Or neither of them.
Our trip to the restricted
it's gotta
section
be one of those.
Will have to wait a bit longer.
But Professor...
We have no choice. It would be unwise to provoke our illustrious headmaster further. I shall find you when I've completed whatever toils I must endure.
Why do I get the feeling that he's about to bite it?
Yeah, it's like, this is gonna be your last visit to the fucking headmaster's office. You know what I'm saying? You're gonna be sleeping with the fishes. You know what I'm saying? Taking
Sebastian
that old
mentioned
dirt nap.
Sneaking into the restricted section.
Know what I'm saying?
Perhaps he'll have an idea.
Yeah.
6 feet under. What other ones are there?
Push of Daisies.
Okay, yeah, that one.
Buying the Farm.
If you know what I'm saying. Yeah, I researched that one and why it can't... Like, that is a thing. I know why that is. Why they say that.
It's for when soldiers die or something.
Yeah, I think I told you, actually.
Yeah.
It's because, like, yeah, planes were, like, shot down during the... I don't know.
There you are.
And they landed on farms, and the fucking government had to step in and buy the farm or pay for the damages or whatever the
Not
fuck.
Many students have Victor Rookwood's attention. What was that all about?
We do history lessons here on the Pugs McGee channel.
Seems he's working with Ranrock. And Ranrock is after something I found at Gringotts.
And the knowledge.
And when were you at Gringotts?
Professor Fig and I ended up there after the dragon attack. It's quite the tale. Fig had this port key
to Gringotts? I'm not sure I follow.
I barely follow myself, and I was there. Anyway, we ended up in an ancient vault where we found a map. That map leads to the restricted section.
You can't be serious.
Deadly serious. Professor Fig has insisted that I not tell a soul about any of this. I've probably said too much.
Understood. Your secret's safe with me. Whatever it is.
Thank you, Sebastian. You mentioned being clever enough not to get caught in the restricted section.
And I am. Meet me outside the library tonight, and tell no one.
Us Slytherins have to stick together.
Hell yeah, brother.
Detention, no doubt.
I wonder if he would still be like...
A portion or two will help. For one,
it would be the same
avoid
guy.
Peeves, the poltergeist. Aside from wanting...
I think you get different companions if you're a different house.
Nothing more than telling on the likes of us.
How concerned should I be about the librarian?
Madame Scribner doesn't take kindly to clandestine activities taking place amongst her precious books. So do all that you can to avoid her. She and I have had our entanglements, but I can hold my own against her. You may not be so lucky.
Thank you, Sebastian. I'll meet you later.
We're gonna become phantom thieves. You're already dressed for the part.
Oh god, sneaking. Why is there always sneaking? Why can't I play any games without there being sneaking in it?
To rat on us to Scribner, so don't let them see us. Understood?
I can be sneaky. Let's go.
No, you can't.
There's a spell you should know. The disillusionment charm. Good for getting places you're not.
Is that from locking the doors?
Cast it and you'll appear as little more than a trick of the light.
Oh,
just
disappearing.
As long as you keep your distance and stay quiet.
Usually they use the invisible cloak.
I'll actually be able to turn invisible.
Something like that. It's not as foolproof as a cloak, but those are expensive. And spells are free. Give it a try.
Oh, I want the cloak.
Only like Harry like has the actual cloak, and that's about it.
Somebody gave
kind
it.
Kind of. I think they're kind of rare or some shit. Hurry. The fire.
No, I go in.
What noise? Like the, probably the one part that you use this spell in.
Revelio.
Whoops.
You kind of skipped it.
Can see you. The prefects might be able to as well. Be careful.
I'm sneaking. Oh, but I don't want to.
I mean, you're already kind of invisible. What do you need to sneak for?
Because they can still see you. Aw, damn it.
What's aw, damn it?
I want to reveal this page.
Back to it later.
I'm not gonna remember what it is.
It's the fucking giant mermaid statue.
How did they not? Okay.
Yeah, I would have heard that.
and seen it.
What was that noise?
Librarian's still here. Quick, behind the bookcase.
You told me the librarian would be gone by now.
I said usually, but it'll still be all right. Do you see her desk behind me? The key is in the drawer of that desk. Now, here's what we're going to do. I'll create a distraction to draw her away. You focus on getting the key. I'll meet you outside of the restricted section.
You distract, I get the key. Understood.
I said I'd get you in, and I always keep my word. Trust me.
No. Damn game.
I don't know, I had a funny scenario painted in my head. I was gonna follow up on that, but it's kind of late now.
Is someone there?
Is that you? Oh, don't come this way. Are you shitting me? Oh god, which way? Okay. Yes, right, bitch.
What the fuck?
Oh, she's...
You need to get out of here now. Yeah.
Calm down.
You need to
fucking... Don't gaslight me.
What am I? I'm helping you. I'm trying to help you, motherfucker.
I don't need additional pressure. I'm already not good at this kind of shit as it is. This is actually kind of easy, though, compared to a lot of other games.
And yet you like Metal Gear Solid so much. Find that
book. Because of the story. I always go guns blazing in Metal Gear Solid. I try to sneak, and it never works.
It's because you have to be like a snake.
But in Metal Gear, you can actually go guns blazing and make it work.
Oh, that one's charmed to look more useful than it is. It's fooled me twice. Never judge a tome by its cover, I say.
Revelio.
Aw, I could have gotten that page. See, I thought using this would reveal myself or something. So I could have done that at the statue.
Yeah, but getting the page might have done something. You can go back and get it. It's the giant mermaid statue. You come across all the time. Ghost.
What the hell?
That was no ghost.
I think he's talking about the one in the picture.
How can they see you?
Oh, never mind, right there. Ghost.
Can we go?
I was looking around. No, I had time. See, look at that. Easy peasy.
Wait, Paxi game here on the Pugs channel.
Should be in the clear. No need for us to be skulking about.
Hey, it's Thing.
It's Thing. Oh,
this is alive. Destiny. This is Destiny. It was
Destiny.
Meant to be.
Oh my god.
Monday Bedums and Thing. 2023.
So what is it you've been looking for?
I'm looking for a cure to help my twin sister, Anne, so that she can return to Hogwarts. Because Merlin knows everyone else has given up.
Why do you think you'll find a cure in the restricted section? Does the Hogwarts matron have nothing that can help Anne?
Enchanted books. Best to avoid these books if possible. Do not as much to their tendency to fly from one's hands as to their content being spectacular drivel of no educational value. Whatsoever.
No, we've tried everyone from Nurse Blaney to St. Mungo's. But I can research on my own. No need to concern yourself with that right now. Let's focus on what you're after. Which is what, precisely?
I'll know it when I see it.
You'll be able to sneak him, Warwick.
He's still sneaking.
Yeah, right. Hey, that's because you're doing it. Or you can be invisible if you want to, but...
The camp's still moving slow as shit. So that literally almost did nothing for me.
Yeah, I guess so, huh? Oh. Oh well.
Wonder if I can open this now. You can still see me? Oh no, I did it! Oh, so I can open these chests now! Sweet!
Oh, okay. So that's what you need to be invisible so the chests don't see you.
Secrets of the darkest arts. I'm impressed.
Oh, this fucking guy.
Sebastian Solo and his new little friend. Out exploring where they shouldn't
be. Bro, go away.
Naughty, naughty. You'll get caughty.
Peeves, don't you.
I'm going to tell.
Alright, we need to kill this guy.
It's a ghost.
We can try.
Oh, blasted Peeves. I've got to stop him or at least get to the librarian with a good excuse for all of this.
Wait, I don't want you getting into trouble for me.
I have a way with the faculty when it comes to disciplinary matters. Besides, I like having friends who are in my debt. Now go. Good luck in your search. Now, where's that damned poltergeist got to?
Why are you still sneaking? Time is of the essence.
I know just the spell to repair this armor.
What are you? Oh.
A repair spell?
Oh. Damn it, I don't want to have to equip. I keep having to switch them. Can I just use it outright? No. Wait, can I put
it
on a deep end?
Just use it?
I have to reset it. Hang on. Oh, here we go. No. What's the deep head for then?
I figured there'd be a way to assign it to the D-pad. No, I guess the D-pad is your heels and shit.
Well, what do I want to get rid of right now? I guess I'll get rid of the invisibility spell for a moment. I should go back to sneaking now. I hate having to switch out spells like that. That's Reparo. I wish there was like a second hotbar or something.
You think there would be? Press left and right on the D-pad. What does that do?
Traces of ancient magic.
It brings up the spell slot page.
There must be more to
the and does that left? Does the rib. Revealo.
Oh no.
The chest! I want the chest! No! We get the chest first. Yes. Let me change my gear. Yes.
strong.
All right. Actually, let's keep this going for a minute.
Where might this lead?
To Trabo. Understand.
I guess you gotta maybe keep it going or some shit. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's box.
God damn it, dude. Why? Why is my gear always... Wait, opening the chest? Okay.
I have no idea.
That has to be what
did. Surprising. Guards at the ready.
My ultimate special unique powers. To feature magic accumulates by successfully attacking or taking damage. Successful 10 plus hit combos will begin generating ancient magic and power ups. Collecting these will greatly fill your ancient magic meter and recover a small amount of health.
Cool.
They weren't kidding about the small amount of health. With at least one segment of ancient magic being full, you can cast a devastating ancient magic attack, do massive damage, break shield charms, tap L1 and R1 when you see the prompt over an enemy's head. Wow. How fascinating. That's wonderful. Yes. Yes, simply wonderful.
Yes, yes, yes. Very fascinating indeed. Very, very. Oh, the snootiest of laughter. I find this to be quite shallow and pedantic.
Oh, I knocked him off.
Off you go. Off you go. It's kind of doing it itself. Alright, whatever. Now, how do you get back?
Gee, I don't know.
Oh, okay. It just builds itself now. I don't care no more.
It gives no fucks.
Doesn't seem like it either. Go there, go there. So on the right. All right.
Yeah, the chest is concerned. Okay, yeah. Yes.
Probably might need to jump that. Woo! Jump. Look at that shit.
Link. I mean, like, it occurred to me, I just thought that I was gonna have to jump from one side to the other once both sides were full or whatever.
Go back. Go back, please.
Why? Let's try how I make the bridge reappear. I saw it.
Okay.
That.
No, who knows? I mean, I don't know.
Wow, look at that.
Oh, fine, fucking asshole. Fucking dick, I swear to God. Why are we even friends?
Incendio!
Nope. Nope. I'll say it, no.
I say it, I don't give a fuck what you said.
Complicated as time goes on, I guess. Okay.
I should have waited a little bit longer.
Whatever. You don't even lose anything for doing for messing it up. Oh, yeah. Go.
So much gear that
can just throw shit at you. Take my gear. Oh, those are glasses. Y'all reptilian shapeshifter that has infiltrated the government. You haven't really, like, done much in the main story, and it feels like no matter what thing it's gonna throw at you, you're just gonna be overpowered for it because you've done all the side shit. Okay. I don't know, we'll calm down, Doomfist.
You bastard. Y'all done?
it is a book after all.
I did it. It's Dumble Window. It's raining. It's magic. I wonder if that's Merlin. Wow, okay. That's pretty badass. Tiny Tim.
I was gonna say Little Timmy, but yeah.
Tiny Tim ain't doing so good.
Wanted to see me, Headmistress Fitzgerald, Professor Rackham.
Wonder if that's the girl.
Isadora Morganach. Yeah. Welcome.
They're implying that.
Professor Rookwood, Professor Buckler.
We understand that you are adjusting well to life at Hogwarts.
I am.
I am glad. Especially in light of your unusual situation, starting as a fifth year.
As it happens, I was also admitted to Hogwarts as a fifth year.
I'm a fifth year starter.
Never heard of another like us.
Wow. It's because we have special magic.
When we spoke yesterday,
it's coming full circle.
You asked about the beautiful swirls you saw years ago when we visited your hamlet.
I recognized you all immediately. I cannot thank you enough for what you did.
We were glad to help.
And yes, I did see swirls of magic everywhere that day. My father insists it was my imagination running wild, but it was
real to me, damn it.
It was not your imagination.
Percival, Professor Rackham can see them too, but we've never known of another who could.
I don't understand. What are they?
The whispers or traces that appear when a particular form of ancient magic is wielded.
Ancient magic?
Few are capable of wielding it. Hogwarts itself is a stronghold of ancient magic.
So if I can see traces of ancient magic, does that mean I can wield it too?
With the proper training.
But let us not get ahead of ourselves, Miss Morganach.
Before I can train you to wield such magic, you must first master all that Hogwarts has to offer.
A magic this powerful can do great harm in the wrong hands. It must be wielded by a select few. As such, we ask that you not speak to anyone about what we have discussed here today.
Is she gonna go rogue?
She's fucking evil, shit! She's so fucking evil!
Evil!
I'm gonna walk out menacingly without acknowledging any of them anymore. They tell me I'm special, now I shall rule the world.
Sneaking in the restricted section again! I had thought we were through with this mischief. Clearly, detentions are insufficient. I'm afraid I must take this to the headmaster.
But that being said, Peeves informs me that you didn't come alone tonight. If someone has coerced you, I would have you tell me. You're a bright boy. Don't waste this.
There was nobody else. I came alone.
Oh, Sebastian. What will your uncle say?
Peeves, I will exorcise you.
Snitch, yeah.
I will exorcise you.
I've never met a ghost that I hated before.
I've never met a ghost that I've hated before either. You know why? Because I've never met a ghost before at all. Yeah. Yeah, Brandon.
I guess mostly like...
No, there is no mostly like anything, Brandon.
I meant like in media.
No, you don't know about any ghosts, Brandon.
Yeah, there's ghosts and shit.
No, you don't know any ghosts. Hey, it's one of those keys. The cabinets with the flying key things that I need to do. But I don't know where it is.
We probably need to get the fuck out of here.
Off on another adventure, are we?
I need to watch your fucking mouth. Ah, I found it. Yes, indeed. I know exactly where to go. Come on, you slowpoke. Yeah.
Juked.
That's it.
Honestly, that was a fluke because I was just doing it just to do it. It just so happened to line up with the proper timing. I was just doing it for fun. Slippity slap, slippity slap. Slappy 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 slap.
Rebellion.
There was a chest that I saw. Where is that?
I've always said travel broadens.
Damn it, I just saw it. There it is.
Incendio.
Incendio.
There you go. That'll put the fire out.
Fight fire with fire. I probably need some kind of water spell.
D-W-O? She don't care anymore.
She's like, ah, it's daytime now, so it's fine. Do we have any sign?
You can use the, never mind. Yeah, you can do the reveal thing in front of the statue now.
Wherever it is.
Revelio.
See, this isn't it.
This is it. This is the one you literally walked past.
Oh, there it is.
To get in that door, you snuck through this area.
Central Hall Fountain. This renowned fountain features intricately carved statues of denizens of the magical world, including a set of stone sirens encircling the fountain base.
That's wow. Based.
Just...
What is this? There's a door around here? I guess you can't do it or whatever.
We already did it. Oh, I have to reveal it first.
It is already done.
No, it has to be revealed. You have to reveal it before you can use the fucking turn things.
Well, where the fuck is it? Fire!
Fire
Raja.
Revelio.
Bow, 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 ba-da-dow. Bow, 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 bow.
You came for Chrono Cross?
Yeah, that's how that sounded to me, the opening.
Yeah, it did a little bit.
I know, right? Open this door. Yes. Move away.
We are here.
You cannot
stop everything.
Goblins working with Rookwood makes no sense.
It is rather unorthodox, to say the least.
Unorthodox? It's inconceivable. It's... Ah, Fig. You have a visitor. I'll see what I can find out.
That's right.
Sir, I was able to search the restricted section while you were with Professor Black. It was a book we were after.
What? That's... Wait. You accessed the restricted section? But how? Thinking on it, perhaps it's best you spare me the details.
Fair enough. In fact, the book was below the restricted section, as it appeared on the map.
I want to hear everything. First, let's have a look. Oh. Oh, dear. Some of these pages seem to be missing. It appears someone has got to the book before us. Still, I will need time to study what remains. Perhaps we can still salvage something useful, though it may take some time. I wonder why it was here, below Hogwarts.
I think I know, sir. I saw two more memories where I found the book.
Another pensive. Godric's heart.
The man we saw before, Percival Rackham, was a professor here. The first memory showed him and three other professors using ancient magic to restore a hamlet from a drought.
Miriam was right. And the second memory?
In the second, they were talking to a student who started as a fifth year, like I did. She could see traces of magic too.
Why those memories? Perhaps this book will explain. Now I'll have to take it with me to London. The headmaster has insisted that I speak directly to the minister about George's death.
What will you tell them about Mr. Osric's death?
I don't know how much I dare say. George tried to convince the ministry about Ranrok, but to no avail. My instinct is to follow the path we are on for the moment and keep the details to ourselves until we know more.
I understand. I'll see what I can learn about the missing pages while you're gone.
Good. Don't neglect your studies. Your wand work is improving by the day. But you'll want to pay attention in herbology and potions. There's more to magic than spell casting.
Plenty to keep me occupied while you're gone.
You've done exceptionally well. I look forward to seeing all that you've accomplished when I return. Oh, and don't neglect your friends. You may be surprised by how much you can learn from them as well.
Why? I'll see you seconds.
Meet me in Lower Hogsfield as soon as possible. I would like to talk to you about Rookwood and Harlow, and it might be best to do so outside of the castle.
Well, that's that, I guess.
Does she have to show you the way, though?
Oh, here's a side quest. Oh, interesting. Target the fast travel. Why can't I? Yes. But no. Yes.
No.
Professor Fig and Weasley have asked that I teach you an additional defensive spell. Please complete the assignments I have given you, and then proceed to see me in my classroom.
Game, leave me alone right now.
They've been rude.
Future champion coming through.
Hello, Lucan. Is the final round of Crossed Ones ready?
Big match today. It all comes down to this. The moment that we find out if your training and dedication is enough to win it all. Ready for a shot at glory?
I certainly am.
Brilliant. Are you dealing with a partner?
Yes, Sebastian.
Then let's get started.
Let's get started.
We can make this a real victory.
That's the spirit.
Four of them?
Fucking all on the net, on fire, students flew past you.
Potato? Potato?
Potato.
Oh yeah, I'm getting angry at this shit now.
What a victory! You've won the tournament!
That was nothing. I'm just getting started.
If the best duelists in the school weren't enough competition, then perhaps you should consider transferring to Durmstrang. Now, to the victor goes the prize! And so it is my great honor to present you with this simple yet elegant token of supreme dueling accomplishment!
Thank you. It's been an honor.
You earned it! You are a duelist to be reckoned with! Now that we've definitively crowned the tournament winner, I suppose I should get back to my schoolwork. Wonder how my herbology plants are doing. I haven't tended them in ages.
I definitely just destroyed them.
Hello, Lucan. I'd like to practice with the training dummy.
Excellent idea. This time will be a bit more of a challenge. Ready?
That'd be brilliant.
Wonderful. I'll set things up. Remember to cast all the spell combinations before the dummy lands again. If you need to stop practicing before you finish all of them, let me know. Excellent form!
Okay. Now what? And then okay, that was pretty crazy.
Nicely done.
Is there more? Nope, that was
impressive wand work.
I'd hate to face you in a duel.
Damn right you would.
It was only a training dummy.
True, but it's a difficult dummy. Believe me, I know. Seriously, well done. Training dummies will think twice before challenging you again.
Never speak to me again.
Even though you won a tournament already. I'm glad to see you haven't stopped training. Stay sharp, my friend.
Never speak to me again. Like, actually. Actually never speak to me again.
Actually, shut your hole. I wish you were really...
Actually.
What you made him for?
Because he said that the training dummies will think twice before challenging me again. I'm like, they're not living beings with an ego or anything at all, really.
I think that's the joke.
I know, but it was really, like, even by my standards, it was pretty not great of a joke, you know? Like, I just, yeah, it's fine. I just,
Your standards are pretty low, too.
Yeah, they are, which is amazing.
I'll go to pee. Do I? I don't know, I'm kind of like half there. I'm like 50-50 now. Still can't get in those doors? Alright.
I need to find more of those sneak chests or whatever. I stumbled upon a bunch of them, but I don't remember any of them are.
Good morning, Professor Garlic. How wonderful it is to see you again, Lenora dear. Oh, here. You'll need these for today's class.
Oh my gosh, she's literally...
A little treat for your auntie.
What?
She kind of reminds me of the fucking girl from Wednesday.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
The normie girl.
Yeah.
Same color hair and shit. This is an alternate fucking reality. Where the fuck have we stumbled into?
This is awesome. There's so many... I picked the character... And there's it, and now this.
But the most important thing cultivated in herbology is knowledge. The prudent herbologist is no more afraid of the venomous tentacular than the bouncing bulb. Now then, today we will be acquainting ourselves with the mellifluous tuber known as the mandrake root.
Mellifluous.
Accio. Let's see if we can't make our fibrous friends a bit more comfortable, shall we? First, let's protect our ears.
Why?
Mellifluous is supposed to sound good, though.
Now, everyone,
grip. Oh, God.
And give it a firm tug.
She was being sarcastic.
Horrifying abomination.
Oh god. No, I think I'll let it linger a while. Wait for it. Wait for it. Wait, should we do it?
I don't know.
I think I'll wait. Oh god, what do I do?
Oh,
I don't know what to do. Oh god. I got.
Like a warm, dirty blanket, putting the mandrake right at ease. Reparo! I'm very sorry about that. Yours was a bit mature, I'm afraid. All right then, off you go. Splendid work, everyone!
You better not stab me later.
I know, right?
We'll be planting ditto to our potting tables. You can all get started.
It's okay.
Need to have a brief word.
I should think Professor Garlic will
bring enough tart to help you.
Mandrakes.
The best time to plant a seed is last season. The second best time is now.
I do wonder about Professor Fig. He's hardly ever in his classroom. Most strange.
Yes, Professor? Firstly, well done with your mandrake. They can be rather difficult to get a grasp of.
Actually, I enjoyed it. I couldn't help but catch your enthusiasm.
How kind of you. It seems you're already taking to herbology like a mandrake to fresh soil. Now, as I mentioned, next we'll be planting Dittany. Let us find you some seeds.
I already have some, Professor. Picked them up in Hogsmeade.
You visited the Magic Neep. Wonderful! A prepared student is bound to bloom. I've arranged for you to have your own potting table here in the classroom. Wasn't easy to spare one on.
I can grow my own reefer.
Plant the seeds there now, nice. And you can return to harvest them later. Even with soil, sunlight, and a bit of magic, they will take time to grow.
Let's see how to balance my star thistle arrangement. Mifflin's Fancy or roses?
Dittany's restorative properties make it a vital ingredient in the Wiganweld potion, as you all should know from Professor Sharp's class.
Oh, cool. I can make healing potions from this.
Are they not a renewable resource?
Done! Once it can be harvested, your Dittany will be ready to use in Wiganweld potion. I'll let Professor Sharp tell you about that. Now, what say we branch out? Introduce you to a different sort of flora, the Chinese chomping cabbage. You'll find that some plants are better suited to uses outside of a cauldron. The cabbages do get testy without something to chew. Fortunately, I have a dummy for them to gnaw on. Be a dear, and let them have a good chomping.
Yes, Professor.
They're in the other greenhouse. It's just at the end of the footbridge leading out of this room. Your classmate, Mr. Pruitt, has kindly offered to accompany you. Come back and see me when you're finished. Oh, and mind your fingers. They do bite.
Dittany leaves and mallow sweet dreams and all kinds of leaves.
Hello.
Hello.
You on your way to Hogsmeade the other day.
No, you didn't.
Nice to meet you.
You didn't see shit.
Work in defense against the dark arts, by the way.
Excuse me?
Your duel with Sebastian. And he's good. Thinks he's really good. But you outright slaughtered him. It was brilliant.
Oh, well, thank you.
I nearly put Sebastian in his place myself.
No, you didn't.
I would have, if Hecate hadn't stopped me.
Didn't she stop that dragon skull from crushing you?
Typical Slytherin trick, dropping a dragon skull on someone during a fight. We Gryffindors fight with honor. No offense. Sorry.
Wow. I don't like what you're implying.
Home of the Chinese chomping cats.
Yeah. Sure.
I am perfectly legitimate as a witch.
Don't worry, Nurse Blaney put it back on. Trust me, you do not.
Revelio.
Dirigible plum. This orange radish-like fruit floats upside down as it grows. Some believe it can enhance one's ability to accept the extraordinary.
Now, see that dummy? Just toss the cabbages at it, and they'll do the rest.
You're a cabbage. How do I do it? Oh. Interesting.
Look at that! I'll show them anything they can get their mouths on. Mum planted some in her garden last year to keep the gnomes out. Did save her the de-gnoming, but they left her honking daffodils in tatters. Vicious little bastards, aren't they? My kind of plants. Not like stupid booba tubers and bouncing bulbs. The kind of plants that'd have your back in a fight. Not saying you can't go it alone, but... Well, imagine that wasn't a dummy.
Try
Trust me, Leander. I was imagining it the entire time.
You were? I mean, of course, you're not someone to be trifled with. I see that. Dogweed and Deathcap has more of them, if you're keen. Other plants, too. Ones your parents wouldn't plant in the garden. You get the idea. Anyway, we probably ought to head back to class.
Yes.
Take your
to
time.
Class we go.
Alright, I'm back.
Hello.
I'm back.
I wonder if my plants are done.
And with that helpful reminder as to why we should always wear our dragon hide gloves, I should
Okay.
Sorry, Mr. Clopton.
Hopefully by the time I'm done here, they'll be ready, because I might just wait if not.
I attended to the Chinese chomping cabbages, Professor.
Remarkable plants, aren't they? I hope they weren't too much trouble. Oh, don't see any bite marks or missing digits. And good, as you do seem to be quite green-fingered. Oh, I'm eager to see your skill in the soil continue to blossom.
Magical plants have so much to offer. I'm eager to learn more.
I'm glad. Herbology is a bounteous subject. Tend to your garden, and it will tend to you. Well, I suppose that's everything. Do come by for a chat sometime. I so enjoy checking in with my new students.
Alright, family, we're gonna wait 4 minutes.
To make anything grow, we must first understand.
I want my plant.
Goes for plants as well as friendships. Kindness and concern are as necessary in the greenhouse as in the great hall.
Fucking sit here and stare at it. It's gonna take forever.
I don't want to leave and then come back. Yeah, exactly. What's up, Chatty?
What are you doing, chat?
How are you doing, chat?
Chat, are you there, chat? Are you here with us?
Chat, I'm so excited to have you in my life. In my chat.
I want to suck your dick, chat.
Holy shit!
Just what?
Oh, man.
Why was that? What the fuck? I mean, the chat and us are homies. We're all fucking... That's what you do. And you even call yourself a homie if you don't suck your homie's dick? Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Oh.
Just fucking walk right in front of you. Just like, I'm gonna kill this student later.
Wow.
Spoiler alert. Oh, animated.
Wow, it's doing things.
Yeah. I wonder if it'll do more things. To make sure, we should sit here and stare at it for 3 agonizing minutes. On its way. Or any minute now. Actually, 2 minutes.
Ooh. It's okay, I got something I could do while we wait.
Oh, good for you.
I'm going to send you that stuff.
Hello again.
Hang on a second. Anybody who may or may not be watching...
may or may not be. There is anybody not watching, then they don't really need to hear the message of hold on. Because they're not watching. They're here to hear it. My fang tooth is crooked, sort of. Like the fang part of my fang tooth. And the back part is like poking up more than it should be. Okay, I felt sure. Do I need to fucking mute for this?
Probably. Just a minute longer.
Well, this reminds me. Oh, this is the fucking one scene with Nomu and All Might. I gotcha. It's funny.
Come on, it's almost ready. Thirty seconds, 32, 31. It's done. Oh, it's gonna keep growing. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. All right. Let's take a look at our map. Off to our potion class. Good, because I need to make some potions.
I would never allow that. It would make him look completely incompetent, which he is.
Rebellion.
Duncan owes his reputation to you.
Oh, it's another one of these. Let's go then. Yeah, buddy. Fuck, I was late. Damn it, I was late again. Fuck.
Got it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know one where they fucking. There was one where it was like.
Dodge plus get good.
Well, then there was other parodies of this. There's one where it's like Smash Bros. Characters. And fucking Captain Falcon is All Might. And then Nomu is fucking Bowser. That was pretty fucking good.
Professor Sharp's Aura Badge. Aura is comprised of the Ministry's magical law enforcement and protect the wizarding world from all sorts of threats, particularly those posed by dark magic. This aura badge belongs to Professor Sharp. All right, Sharpie.
Revelio.
Potions is one of the most challenging and hazardous subjects taught at this school. As fifth years, you will be required to reach new heights of both discipline and intellect. You will begin this term by brewing a Wigan Well.
Yeah, potion. Good. I need to make those.
Mr. Takar, can you tell us why this particular potion might come in handy.
Yes, Professor Sharp. The Wiganweld potion can be used to sterilize and even heal a variety of injuries.
It can heal some injuries, but not all. Points for Ravenclaw. Before today's class is completed, each of you will have brewed a Wiganweld potion of your own. You never know when you might need it. Please begin.
I shall indeed begin.
Use a strong, even motion when crushing your ingredients. Please be meticulous when adding powder to your potions. One errant sneeze could be disastrous.
I did it. I made a Wiganweld potion.
I see most of you have not forgotten how to stir. Not an easy potion to brew. Well done. And from what I hear of your recent exploits in Hogsmeade, you'd also do well to practice brewing the defensive Edurus potion. Professor Weasley had you acquire the recipe from J. Pippin's, correct?
Yes, sir.
Good. For the moment, you can find the ingredients you need in my office. But in the future, you'll be expected to provide your own ingredients. Some can be harvested from the plants you grow in your herbology class, and rarer ones can be purchased. Others, however, may be harder to obtain, and will require you to be a bit more resourceful. Come and see me when you've finished brewing. And we'll see if it was skill or luck the first time around.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. No, no, no.
Mrs. Sharp said that Wiganweld potion can treat injuries.
My parents considered keeping me on.
My Wiganweld potion's utter rubbish. Wish I could just replace it with one from J. Pippin's.
Did I hear Professor Sharp say that you have permission to go into his office?
He did say that. He wants me to get more ingredients to brew another potion.
Brilliant! You, my friend, have been presented with an extraordinary opportunity. I'm Gareth, by the way. Gareth Weasley.
Oh, Weasley.
I'm a prodigy with potions, if I do say so myself.
Pleasure to
another meet you. Weasley.
Wait, are you related to Professor Weasley?
She's my aunt. Keeps too close an eye on me for comfort. Ugh. But she can't be everywhere. Listen, anyone with a troll-sized brain can brew an Edurus potion. I'm working on something that's certain to be spectacular. Just missing one tiny last ingredient that will add that extra spark.
I suspect that's where I come in.
You're as clever as I'd hoped. I simply need a single whooper feather. As you'll already be in Sharp's office with his permission, perhaps you could grab it for me.
Okay, that was a fucking trip, that last video. Holy
I know, right? You're a bad person. Twitter told me so, and that's all I need to know.
I'll get you the fruit of feather, as long as you're certain Sharp won't miss it.
I mean, this goes further than that. I've heard other arguments too.
Fruit feathers aren't that valuable.
People fucking posting shit from their iPhones that are made by Chinese sweatshops. That a country that fucking actively suppresses like gay things. What else?
I have a bunch of stuff we're not gonna talk about here.
Yes, streaming.
Yeah.
Streaming on Twitch itself. It's a platform owned by a billionaire.
That's
crazy. There are bully campaigns on this shit.
Potion stations organized and free of clutter.
Here's the Fupa feather you wanted.
Brilliant! Thank you! This is going to take a moment to brew. You should get back to brewing your Edurus potion, and I'll tell you when this concoction's finished.
Where'd this guy come from?
It's Weasley. He asked me to get him something. Crush it.
The wrong answer could result in the unfortunate loss of your eyebrows.
I don't have to do anything? Okay.
Now we add the mallow sweet, and that's odd. What's happening? Wait, it's not supposed to. Ah!
Get it! Again. Oh,
dragon!
Oh no!
What happened?
I made a fireworks show.
Well done, Gareth.
What now, Mr. Weasley?
Sorry, Professor.
That'll be points from Gryffindor. Again, Mr. Weasley did not do this on his own.
Oh.
His accomplice will answer to me as well.
That would be me.
They can just take points away like that, too?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
I brewed an Edgerous potion, as you asked, Professor.
I'm surprised you had the time. You seemed rather busy helping Mr. Weasley brew chaos.
I'm sorry, Professor. I was merely trying to help a friend.
Taking responsibility for one's actions does go a long way with me. I shall assume that you've learned a lesson. As for the work you did today at your own cauldron, I will say you've done well. I confess I was skeptical, given the advanced nature of this class and the fact you're a new student.
I'm glad I was able to meet your expectations.
A rare occurrence. And you do well to remember that you're not a potions master quite yet. In addition to having a solid grasp of how to combine various ingredients, you should gain an understanding of the ingredients themselves. Pay particular attention in herbology. The plants you nurture there are often essential to the potions you brew here. Now, I recommend that you find a safe location in which to practice brewing. You cannot leave a hot cauldron simply anywhere. That'll be all.
That'll be all.
Dismissed. Yeah.
Each of us has had enough excitement for one day.
What's a skeleton's favorite snack?
Elbow?
Guess. No, guess. Come on.
Kneecap?
What's a skeleton's favorite snack? No! No! Guess!
Eyeballs?
No! 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 Fuck! No! No!
I hope Sharp wasn't too disagreeable when you handed in your potion.
Well, what is it then?
About taking
ribs! Spare ribs! Fuck! Shit!
Professor Sharp was annoyed, but we sorted it out. No harm.
Cheers to that. You probably had a good chuckle after we left. Sharp may seem gruff, but I'd bet a few galleons he blew up a potion or two in his day. Best be off. Next time we talk, I promise. Fewer explosions.
If I ever go to a fucking party shop with somebody, there's a fucking skeleton there. I'm gonna do that.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do that with them.
Yeah. Do it. Now. Ooh, are there plants I can pick up? Nope. I have side quests somewhere in the world. Oh, that's part of my mission. I forgot about that.
I'm gonna go over from Uganda. Uganda, oh, Uganda.
Alright then, that's where we're going. I don't think there are any side quests to do here. Nope. We have to go visit the ghillie. Our girlfriend.
Our girlfriend. My robes are going to reek from that. Girlfriend. Handy resource indeed. Girlfriend, how basic are you?
You. Yeah, sure. Wow. What the hell is going on here? I guess he got tired of his humming. That's hilarious. Now he's humming? Well, you're a dick. You're a dick and you know it. I saw what you did, plain as day. I know what you ate last Tuesday.
What? I don't fucking remember that shit.
It's a joke. I don't actually know. Yeah. I'm sorry.
Well, that's fine.
Is it fine though? Because I don't think it's fine. I feel like it's not fine. Rebellion.
Nice to see you, my
young friend. I'm just kidding.
Why would I fucking care?
Totally not going where I'm supposed to be going.
I keep things clean as a whistle, but it's what's that vile stench?
All right, let's go where we're trying to go. I need to not get sidetracked when I'm trying to do something.
Any game that has about a million things that can fucking sidetrack you.
Yeah. True.
But no Quidditch, though.
Yeah, I wonder why they didn't put Quidditch in.
Because they're lame.
Oh!
has money restrictions.
He didn't wail at him that time.
One's duelist to beat.
I wish Professor Garlic would teach us more about flesh.
Let us go.
Let us tomato.
Indeed.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Yes, every time, huh, lady?
Revelio.
When do you get to fly?
I don't know. I'm assuming it's going to be some class that I have to take.
Over the bridge. Let me at least get a fucking Skyrim horse. Come on. Guess you don't really need the mine if you have a fucking magical blast. I can do the mine for you.
Revelio.
It's underground. What is that?
How interesting.
How interesting indeed.
Revelio.
I know. I was just seeing if I could. What would happen if I did?
We're doing the fucking climb on Skyrim up the fucking mountain.
This isn't even the right way. I'm just coming up here to see now.
Gonna meet the men that control the voice or whatever the fuck they are.
The Greybeards?
Is that it?
Yes. Dovahkiin!
I wonder why they call him that.
Because they're all old and have gray beards. Ah.
Owl territory.
Yes. Yes, indeed. Let us go up.
That's kind of gross a little bit.
What?
This area.
Why?
Rebellion.
Fucking shit everywhere.
Hogwarts owls. School owls and owls owned by students can be found in the Hogwarts Owlry. One is advised to explore carefully, keeping an eye out for owl droppings and regurgitated mouse skeletons.
Owls are disgusting creatures.
Are they?
Yeah, I think so.
Why?
What else eats a thing full and then just regurgitates the skeleton like that?
Something that's awesome.
What are you trying to kill it for?
Trying to bring it to me. I could have sworn I saw a page floating around.
I want that owl. It's mine now. Yeah, I see the page too. It's right above you. Alright, what is that now? I don't know. I think I saw a page.
Yes.
There it is. Well, I was gonna do that right now. Alright. Woo! There's all the fucking bird shit everywhere. Fucking birds. Even shitting in their little stands.
They poop, man.
Yeah, so do I, but I use a toilet because I'm a fucking human. I am a humane.
Let the owls poop, man.
Let them poop.
Let them poop. Let them.
Let them.
Yeah.
Revelio.
Revelio, so. I'm an asshole, yo. Oh, it's like that thing from Skyrim where you get to select your fucking discipline. Feels like Skyrim right now. So
yeah, potion.
Rebellion.
Groundskeeper's tools. One might surmise that this set of tools could be enchanted to create all sorts of furnishings for a cozy hut as large as the occupant.
Hagrid. Where's Hagrid? Bam.
This looks intriguing.
Oh, hello.
There's a ton of shit down there.
Oh, I need that to make potions. Sweet. Bam. And boom.
He just had to light on fire.
Fuck. That's better, really? Screw it. Wait, that one's even better? Okay. I wish it would automatically set my glamour or whatever.
I wish it would do a lot of things that it doesn't do.
Okay. Like what?
Well, like what you said, and the spell slot thing, too, and stuff like that.
Well, the spell slot thing might not be that big of a deal.
You know, you gotta equip that shit, because that's better.
Maybe. I mean...
Says so.
I know. For now.
Oh, no.
Oh, that's a lot better.
That's fucking crazy.
I guess that was all that was here.
I would say that was worth it, though. Shit.
Oh, for sure. It was a fun little thing to find. I like stuff like this. Alright. Now what's the deal with this? Ah, hang on now.
Go this way. Okay.
Interesting. Is that just to reset it?
I don't know why you would need to reset it at all.
Alright then.
It feels like there should be more to that.
I want more of that Horkemp juice. Horkemp juice, whatever it is.
Go swimming.
That's the hell no.
Why not?
I don't want to drown. Water is bad in video games.
You won't fucking drown. You won't fucking drown. Hey, look at that.
There, I went swimming.
That shit.
And we're going over there right now. Swim fast.
There's that squid. Incendiary. See a new thing? The first impulse is to blow it up with magic.
Whoops, no! Shit.
Now you got it twice. Lumos.
Looks like I have to put something there. Oh, obviously we can't do this right now.
We'll reveal the thing. Revelio. Revelio.
Oh, wait.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio, so. Doesn't do anything?
Like I said, we need things. Something, we're missing something. We're not even supposed to be here.
We'll just paint a squid in a cave, honestly. You can't swim in Elden Ring, can you?
I don't think
so. Yeah, I don't think so either. I don't recall you being able to. Pretty much death. If you walk too far off the edge. Fucking horse.
I don't have one yet.
Okay, yeah, huh? His name is Roach.
Oh.
You'll need him for the fucking Lushan fight.
What is all this? Oh, a side quest.
Some assistance.
Hello, can I help you?
Oh, thank goodness. Yes, my name is Grace Pinch Smedley. Of the Bath Pinch Smedleys. I was hoping someone would come along soon. I was about to defy my father's wishes and would never have forgiven myself. You see, I need to retrieve something from the bottom of the lake. Might you be the one to help me?
Diving into the lake sounds like an adventure. Tell me more.
Splendid! Precisely the response I'd hoped for.
What do you need help retrieving?
Years ago, my grandfather, who fancied himself quite the astronomer, set sail from Hogsmeade Station for what was meant to be a quick stargazing cruise with my grandmother. They never returned.
I'm so sorry. What happened to them?
We can't be sure. We only know that neither they nor their boat made it back to shore. They were presumed drowned. Father was so distraught that he forbade our family from setting foot on or in the Black Lake ever again. A treasured family astrolabe vanished with them that night. If you could dive down and retrieve it, I may be able to bring my father some peace.
You seem to think I might have heard of the Barth Pinch Smedleys. Why would I know of your family?
That's like asking why the sky is blue or grass is green. The Pinch Smedley name is synonymous with intellectual curiosity. We are known for our contributions to science and art. I'm surprised you haven't heard of us, frankly.
Damn Pinch Smedleys.
But with all I've had to discover about the world around us, those that don't yet know the name certainly one day will.
What exactly is an astrolabe?
It's an astonishing ancient navigational tool. Essentially, a handheld model of the universe.
Ugh.
It's mainly used for studying the stars. Astronomical pursuits. But it has nearly 1,000 uses. Fascinating device. Sadly, I'd imagine it's rusted beyond repair now. Still, we'd love to have it returned to us. It would be like getting a bit of my grandparents back.
It sounds dangerous, especially for something of mere sentimental value.
I understand. But I'd be forever grateful. Of course, you may discover much more than the astrolabe. Anything else you found would be all yours. I've cross-referenced the vessel's last alleged location against the lake's topography, depth charts, and tide schedule. My best guess is that
schedule.
It's just over there, about a furlong from the dock. It would be wonderful to have my grandfather's astrolabe back. I do hope you find
you'll
the
get
astrolabe.
It.
It would mean so much to our family.
It sounds as if her astrolabe is just northeast of the dock. I should dive down and see.
Walking past something go wrong. Oh, there's another side quest.
Pardon me, is everything all right?
Grass. Okay.
I've just lost my business and almost my life. You'd best look elsewhere for wares. I've nothing to sell now. Oh, I never thought it'd come to this. Be on your guard. Ranrock and his loyalists will spare no one.
They attacked you.
Oh, Ranrock has no patience for goblins who won't join him. While I too would like to see goblin kind treated by wizards as equals, bloodshed is not the answer. When I said as much, they turned on me. Struck me till I nearly passed out. Took my carts, my belongings, even that which is most precious to me, my paintings.
Has Renrock's lot ever attacked you like this before?
They've been taunting and threatening me for a while now. But they've always believed that violence is the only way to get what they want. Things have taken a much darker turn of late. Ranrock is getting more powerful, and his loyalists know it. They feel untouchable. Ranrock assumed that all goblins would agree to follow him, but he was wrong. Many of us would like a diplomatic end to the discord with wizard kind.
You mentioned that your paintings were taken. Are you a painter?
I am. It's my calling, though most would think it an unusual path for a goblin. Most of my family work in metal, or associated with Gringotts. I'd wager my finest brush that Ranrock's lot have no appreciation for any of my
work. We'll get you your paint back.
For kindling. Without my carts and my livelihood, who knows when I'll be able to paint again.
I'm sorry this happened to you. I shall certainly keep an eye out for your carts.
That is very kind of you, but I think they took them to their camp southwest of here, just past some ruins. Too dangerous to try and retrieve them. I did enchant the carts to return to me if I ever lost them, however. Slim though the chances may be, I'm holding out hope that some of what was taken is returned to me. It was nice meeting you. I wish it had been under better circumstances.
Damn it, I didn't mean to throw that out there. Oops.
Seems a pleasant enough little place. After what Ranrock did to that goblin banker at Gringotts, I shouldn't be surprised at what happened to Orn.
Don't mind me, I'm just breaking shit everywhere I go.
You can't get in any of those fucking buildings. Doors are locked. You cannot.
Is
It is good to see you, my friend.
Is it though?
Is it?
Well,
you know, straight up fucking go in there and just swim down or whatever.
Yeah, let's see how it goes, I guess.
This must be where the Pinch Smedley family astrolabe is.
Oh, this is cool.
You can just swim up there, all right. That might be it.
That is it.
I should let Grace know that I found her family astrolabe.
Yeah, babe. Oh. So all that I got was just cosmetic stuff. Nothing, okay?
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Sorry, I asked.
Beg for forgiveness.
I'm sorry. Please forgive me.
I forgive you. This is the last time.
There will be others.
I trust you didn't find the dive too terribly difficult.
Hello, Grace. I followed your bearings on a dive in the Black Lake.
Oh, how incredible! Did you find the astrolabe?
That is yours for a prize. If I didn't, I'm keeping it. Damn, you can be mean.
I did, but it wasn't easy. I shall need to be compensated.
I see. That's fair, I suppose. A reward, so to speak, for finding the buried treasure. Thank you for recovering it. You do well to keep an eye out for more spots to dive. A diver of your caliber is certain to find all sorts of things down there.
And find I did.
Thank you again.
20, that's it?
You keep diving.
Holy crap.
You certainly have a knack for finding treasure.
And we go. Should've just kept the damn thing. It's probably worth more than that. Sold on fucking eBay.
Well, that's quite a ways away.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this. Revelio.
If you're here by wind, I'm afraid I still don't have my carts.
I'm going to get your cards right now. Can I sell stuff to you?
Hello, sir. What do you sell here?
Hello. I'm Jalal Sami, and this is my potion shop. I can answer any questions you have about the town.
Any whispers going about the town?
There's a thief on the loose by the name of Katrin Haggerty. She's an Ashwinder. She's stealing everything that's not nailed down, and people have had enough. Katrin's hiding in a camp just southwest of town.
Another quest.
Can you tell me a bit about yourself?
Oh, let's see. Well, I am Lord Hogsfield's preeminent potioneer, but I was once a lowly Hogwarts student like you. In fact, I'll give you the Hogwarts discount. It's the standard price. My price is a low enough already, you see.
What do you have for sale?
I sell only potions and their ingredients. If you can't fix it with a potion, then it's best left broken, I say. My ingredients are all local to this area, and the potions are made to keep you healthy and safe.
Alright, you're done.
What do you have for sale?
I need to sell my shits.
I'll have no trouble selling this. Thank you.
If you could sell your shit, right? Like in real life. Would you actually like collect it to sell it?
I don't know.
Yes.
Depends on actually, I heard like. You can.
Can?
Yeah.
Like to like some sort of hospital facility or some shit like that. I heard about selling blood, plasma and shit. But not about actual fucking fecal matter. Usually it's just used for testing to see if you have a disease or something, I think.
Aw, you don't have what I need.
Nope, doesn't seem like it.
Ah, yes.
There's no reason not to buy
choice.
Those, pretty much, yeah.
I hope to see you again sometime.
I noticed I had some decent gear, so let's equip that shit. I guess we can sell more shit in a moment. Yeah, let's sell some more stuff.
Hello, Mr. Semi.
What can I do for you?
What do you have for sale?
What can I help you with today? Hope to see you again sometime.
After what Ranrock did to that goblin banker at Gringotts, I shouldn't be surprised at what happened to Arn. Revelio.
My combat efficacy is through the roof. Ooh, there's something to fight over here?
Shame you're so foul.
Yes.
Revelio.
What have we here? Hebridean Black Scale. The Hebridean Black Scale is a large dragon that can grow over 9 meters in length. A large rough scale originally belonging to one of these beasts is one of the prized possessions that Archie Bickle keeps in his hideout. Fascinating.
Past the ruins. I'm on the right track. Revelio. An encampment. This must be it.
This could be bad. Let me save the game. I haven't saved it all yet. At least not manually. Where's the other entrance there? I thought there were supposed to be multiple ways to get in. Can I jump it from the top? Well, I'll be damned.
Quite an enchantment. The carts are returning to Arn.
Someone's here.
Yep, that's how it goes. Didn't do what I wanted.
You can't stop us.
Fuck.
Do you?
Holy shit. Yeah, I won. Holy shit. I took them all out. That was a lot of them.
Good job.
Revelio.
Alright, chat. Put a fork in me, because I'm done. We're done for the day. Or at least for now. We might be back on, you know, earlier than usual to play more, but for now, we are gone.